Go do it.
Good morning.
We don't need to do this again, Terry.
My name is Phoebe.
And I'm Aaron. Today is Monday, June 5th. These are your morning announcements brought to you by the SGA and the TV Internship Program. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Did you know that today is National Gingerbread Day? Oh, who am I kidding? We already knew that. The word of the day is hoopla. Do you know what it means, Wooten? And now for a summer reading commercial with Miss Markowitz and Miss Robinson.
Hi, I'm Mrs. Markowitz.
I'm Mrs. Robinson.
We're from counseling, and this summer we are going to be reading
If I Was Your Girl.
And we picked it because it's a love mystery novel, and we're excited to read it. We have absolutely no idea what else it's about.
And we hope that you guys will join us in reading that this summer and talk about it in the fall when we have our summer reading groups. Bye!
See ya!
Well. Time it is. It's time for the cute animal of the day, and today it is Torpedo the Manatee. Now, look at him. All speed, all muscle. He's just, you know, you see those videos with, like, the manatees that go up and, like, press their nose and it just, like, completely smushes against the glass? What a quality humor. Now, it's a common rule of physics that the fatter the animal is, the cuter it is. Now, I believe it was Aristotle, or perhaps Confucius, who said, and forgive me for paraphrasing, Torpedo the Manatee is way fat, and that is awesome, my dude. What a beautiful saying by one of the greatest philosophers of the decade. Well, back to the SGA, because I got a chem quiz to study for.
There will be a mandatory meeting tomorrow, June 6th, after school in Coach Bauer's portable for all students interested in trying out for soccer in August. Attention all Social Studies Honor Society members and rising juniors interested in SSHS. There's a mandatory meeting in Ms. Rice's room during lunch in room 161 at the start of lunch to hear updates about the application process for next year and the requirements for membership. This applies for all current and future members. Attention juniors, if you have received a parking permit to park at Wooten for the rest of the school year, this is a friendly reminder that you are not allowed to go to your car during the school day, even during lunchtime without administrative approval. And now for a pedestrian safety video brought to you by the TV Film Club and Stephen Heckler.
It was a normal day at Wooten High School. The sun was shining, the birds were singing, when suddenly, tragedy struck. Whoa. You see that kid right there? Looks like he's hit the bottom of the barrel, right? Well, that kid's actually me. You may be wondering how I got here. It all started a moment ago, when I was on my phone, not paying attention to my surroundings, and when I tried to cross the street, BAM! I got hit. If only I had went to the crosswalk, waited for the driver to let me pass, and looked both ways, I would have definitely stayed safe.
And now, for my next number, I'd like to return to the classics.
Congratulations. congratulations to our state champion for men's tennis, Joseph Berlovsky. Joseph successfully defended his state title throughout the 2 days of matches and defeated a very tough opponent in the finals to win on Saturday. Congrats also to Miranda Dang, who won second in the state for women's tennis, and Ben Feldman and Gabby Gluck, who won third in the state for mixed doubles. Wooden won the most title for the 9th year in a row at the state tournament. Attention all girls interested in trying out for the Wooden tennis team. Tryouts will start Tuesday, August 15th, and there will be an informational meeting Monday, June 12th, after school in Coach Cresham's room 153. Please attend the girls' tennis meeting or email Coach Cresham. Girls' tennis meeting after school on Monday, June 12th, room 153. And now for a student member of the board video.
Hey everybody, this is the last small minute for the 2016-2017 school year. I'm here with Matt Post, your next student member of the board. Now as the school year winds down and we wrap up testing, I want to thank you for giving me the tremendous opportunity to serve you over these past 2 years. It's been a tremendous honor and privilege to advocate for you at the board table as we reimagined semester exams, expanded technology, and bolstered communications networks. Next year, Matt will take my position and represent you on the board as the 40th student member of the board. We are already working hard together to ensure a smooth transition, and I have every confidence that Matt will do a great job representing you.
I can't wait to get started. In the coming weeks, I'm going to be traveling across the county and hearing your ideas and priorities for next year. If you'd like to help shape those priorities, work alongside policymakers, and create real change in our education system, I encourage you to go to smobmat.com/apply and apply for the SMOB Advisory Council. The application period ends July 1st.
Thanks for listening.
The quote of the day is, learn from the mistakes from others. You cannot live long enough to make them all yourself. Martin Van Buren.
The word of the day is hoopla, meaning bustling, excitement, or activity.
Remember to walk wise and drive wise. Have a meritable Monday, Wooten.
First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Young age, taking my soak into the masses, writing my poems for the few that look at me, took to me, shook at me, feeling me, singing from heartache, from the pain, taking my message from the veins, speaking my lesson from the brain, seeing the beauty.